So what exactly is sustainable healthy living? Sustainable living is a lifestyle that attempts to reduce an individual's use of Earth's natural resources and personal resources, which helps to make a lesser negative impact on the environment. Individually, we can help by practicing concepts of sustainability in our diet and lifestyle. Essentially, it is to practice mindfulness when deciding what to buy, what to eat, and what to use. These would help with sustainable healthy eating, where we choose food that are helpful to our environment and our bodies. It encourages consumption of more plant-based food such as legumes, whole grains, vegetables, fruits, and nuts. So you must be thinking, does it mean I have to go on a vegetarian or vegan diet? The answer is no. A sustainable diet encourages less animal-based food, especially red meat and processed meat, so you can still have your meats in moderate quantities. What about limiting refined grains and added sugar? How does this help? Because production of refined or processed goods require more energy, which then produces more waste and greenhouse gases. Also, these foods are generally empty calories, which causes us to put on weight that we do not need. Why is sustainable living important, especially during this pandemic? There's been a huge increase in waste, in the form of plastic bottles, containers, takeaway boxes, food packaging. There's also a rise in the medical waste, especially in hospital settings, and although unavoidable during this pandemic. We can all play a part in other ways to help the environment and, of course, to eat well and stay healthy.